If my own party has treated me so badly, why should I blame Mr. Modi for what he said? He's in the opposite, I mean, he was in the opposition. Let Mr. Modi say whatever he, I attacked him so strongly. If my own party has done this to me, why will not Mr. Modi attack me? If he thinks he's today the Prime Minister of India, let them investigate, let them look at anything. Let the CBI look at anything. I welcome it. I'm not hurt. I'm only looking at planted stories in papers of my being asked to join a pro. I have not heard from CBI or anybody. But if they come, I welcome it.